looks like everybody's here and on time. Gotta love that. What's up, man?
This is our annual trip for Brian's birthday. Leading the pack up there. And shaping up to be a really nice day. Good group of guys. Great weather. It's a good day to be on two wheels. Start of the Dragon. We've been on 16 essentially since we all met up. It's been a real good ride so far. Leaving Tazewell now. Spent some time at back of the Dragon, filled up with gas. Now we are continuing north on 16. Cross into West Virginia in a couple minutes. And hopefully this road opens up a bit. Virginia, wild and wonderful.
send to this lady.
Day two, heading down to breakfast, Chief Logan State Park in West Virginia. About 67 degrees. And the first stop today is gonna be local Harley shop. One of the bikes is leaking a little bit of fluid. And then no real plans after that. West Virginia. Just follow the rest of the crowd here. Not sure where we're headed, actually. Let's go. Maybe some rain up ahead of us, so hopefully we will get back before that. Been kind of a relaxed day, just cruising around, checking out, you know, everywhere we went, there were great roads. Road quality, questionable sometimes, but it was basically just winding roads and mountain passes all day. So really beautiful out here. Get back to the cabin, light up a bonfire, call it a night. So
been on the bike now for 2 hours. The rain stopped about an hour ago. Roads are still a little bit wet. In Kimball, West Virginia, about 30 miles to Bluefield, and I'll get on 77 at Bluefield. It's been a good morning, besides for the rain. I split off from the rest of the group. They're gonna take a slightly different route home. It's gonna take a little bit longer. And I've got a flag football game to coach this evening, so I need to get back. All right, let's roll.